Ich unterhalte mich mit der berühmten Paula Abdul, die natürlich jetzt hier in Amerika das American Idol macht. Aber sie ist natürlich bekannt mit ihren großen Hits und von ihrem fantastischen Tanzen. How are you?
I'm doing great, thank you.
Excellent. So you're doing Idol, you kind of revamped your whole career in a little while.
It's been a blessing, a complete blessing. And how big it is all over the world, it's incredible.
Huge success.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
But there was a while you kind of took a break.
Yeah, I had to because of health reasons with my neck, but everything's all back to normal.
So you had a little problem with your neck because of all the years of dancing and choreographing.
And the plane crash, too.
And especially the plane crash. I mean, to survive a plane crash, that's kind of like a major moment in your life. Did you feel you're kind of reborn in a certain way?
It's been an amazing journey. I've never taken my career for granted, and going through the transformation of healing and surgeries made me reflect on everything, and I feel like I'm better than new right now. So.
And then you went through amazing amount of surgeries to get your neck better.
Yeah, because I the plane crash kind of ruptured all the discs, but I found amazing doctors, and now everything's great. I'm dancing, singing, doing everything, but back to normal.
You're able to dance again? How fabulous is that?
And doing choreography and everything.
You're back doing choreography. Oh, that's fabulous. Which stars are you
I'm working helping? On TV shows and films as well. So,
are you going to come out with a film?
I'm actually choreographing some. But.
Oh, that's so fabulous. This is very good. What else is new in your life?
Plenty. I've got... I don't even know where to begin. I feel funny talking about it. There's lots of things.
Okay.
I have a clothing line, a jewelry line, couple of TV shows that I'm developing. So
you keep very, very busy. Well, good luck to you and all the best, and good luck to your health.
Thank you, and thank you for all the fans in Germany. I love everyone in Germany. I love
you. Can you speak a little
help
German?
Help me.
Okay. Ich spreche hallo an meine Fans in Deutschland. Hey, hi to my fans in Germany. Hallo an meine Fans in Deutschland.
Hallo an mein Fans in Deutschland.